stupid flipping thumbnail, I know. But you gotta do it. And I've said that in the last couple of videos now, haven't I? I'm gonna see. Well, I'm gonna ask. And you're gonna tell me which is best, Aero or Wisper. First up, which was invented, was the Macintosh Aero. Back in the 1930s or something it was. Macintosh is used to make loads of confectionery in the UK. Rollers, Quality Street, it was all Macintoshes before Nestle took over. And then since about the early 1990s, that had been called Nestle. Anyway. Aero. Why is it different from Wisper? It's the size of the bubbles. And if I open it here, this is an Aero. Looking like a load of boobs. And that's how big the air rolls are. You can actually see the air rolls. That's just really good. I like Aero. If it was falling off. It's so light. It's the best, in my opinion, chocolate that Nestlé make. It's just so light. Now there is a mint version. Now I ain't big on mint chocolate. I don't dislike it, but I'm just not big on it. In fact, the only reason why I've bought this one is to make this very video. Lots of people are put off with this one because of the bright green mint. It's quite warm today and humid, so that's why everything's melted a bit. Melted boobs. Sweaty baps. Look how green it is. It's all good. It is really fresh, the mint as well. It's a nice, good, fresh mint taste. It's not sickly. And it's not over the top. It's nice. Feel the bubbles melt, is the slogan at the minute. I have another line of that, actually. Another line of that. Oh no, it all broke up. It can result in a bit of chocolate disaster. Look how green it is. And you can see the holes. Very, very big, big bubbles. Sirens in the background. Now, Cadbury Wisper. Another popular chocolate bar. This one disappeared and came back. And it was, I don't know if it was the first, but it was definitely substantial, the comeback that it got. Because, sorry, I've just noticed that I should really wrap these back up. And by wrapping them up, I've noticed that one of the Aeros still has six. That is the correct thing to do. Yeah, so thanks to Facebook, Wisper came back. There's also Wisper Gold, which is Wisper with caramel. But for some reason, I couldn't find it in Sainsbury's today. The Wisper also doesn't seem to come in the big bars like you've just seen that Aero. It's either the normal retailer bar or the multi-pack size, which is this one. Now, back in the day, don't know if you ever tasted it. I don't know. But they did used to make a mint one. And since Kraft took over Cadbury, and they've been sloshing things all over the place with Cadbury on it, there's been a few new minty things by Cadbury, but they've never brought back the mint Wisper. Which I would be intrigued to know what it tasted like. You can also get an orange version of the Aero. so warm today, everything's just melting. We'll get into this eventually. So the Wisper bubbles are much smaller. But, that's a big but. There seems to be more of them. And it just melts on your tongue so well. If you stick your tongue on the end of it, I don't think you can hear it. But if you stick your tongue on the end of it, they melt on your tongue a lot better. And it covers your tongue really well. Such a quiet sound, but it is there. You can hear it in your own head. I do like Wisper Bar a lot. Why it's called Wisper, I don't know. Absolutely no idea. But it is really nice. Which one do I like the most? I can't tell you. I can't. If someone offered me 100 gram block of Wisper, even though they can't because it's only available in bar form, small bar form, and 100 gram of Aero. I don't know what to do. I'd probably just be paralysed by indecision. I wouldn't be able to give you any, and I'd end up with nothing. And because they really are good in their own way, even though technically they're the same thing. It's not technically air, apparently, as well, in either of them. I think it's carbon dioxide, or the other one. What is it? The one that's in squirty cream, is it nitrous oxide? Laughing gas. Which, maybe that's why they made me feel so happy. But, yeah. There you go. I have no idea. You got to tell me. Which one do you like the best? Is it possible to decide? Because I don't think it is. Yeah, the system's available in an orange as well. Orange flavour. But I couldn't find it at the Sainsbury's that I went into today. And Wisper is only... There used to be a fourth flavour of Wisper as well. And I can't remember where it was. Can't remember. Wisper Gold is amazing. It's like, it's the same thing, but with like a layer of soft caramel on the top. It's so good. Is there anything similar to this in America? Because I don't think there is this thing. Because I know that you can get, I think you can get Aero in Canada now. But Canada is not America. And I know that Americans love Wisper when you see Americans trying British chocolate. And I'm going to... See, normally, I don't normally do this folding over chocolate thing and put it back in the cupboard. Or in this case, it's going to have to be the fridge. I know you shouldn't do really, but it's just so warm and humid today. Everything's just melting. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please scratch, bell me. Tell me in the comment section down below, which do you think is best, Aero or Wisper? And do you think they should bring back a Wisper Mint? Because I just want to know what it tasted like. Because that would be like really shocking competition against Aero as well and Nestle, wouldn't it? Anyway, thanks for watching. Scrass, bye, bye, Bellmate, bye.